IT, you're right. I've been unwell, T. That's why I didn't stream on Sunday. Got the lurgy, also known as the common cough and cold. It's a bit meh. I hate being unwell, but it's all the little kids that I see giving me all the nasty, crappy infections. Hi, Alicia. Hi, Guatemala. What time is it in Germany? Is it must be what? Midnight now? Yeah, I'm fairly resistant. Tea after being a pediatrician for quite some time, but I don't know why, just feeling a bit rotten. So you are what, 1 hour ahead of us here in the UK. I only locked on after watching the Champions League football. I wonder what Archie's up to. He must be up because he supports Bayern Munich, doesn't he? So probably was watching them. So how has everyone's tavern of poop shit pools been today? Got any nice costumes? Hi Lance, you're right. I'm just gonna wait for a bit for people to join, but I will let you all watch me do very boring tavern of poop shit. Stages. I could probably run 5 stars for all stages. But you know, we got to hi Grant, you're right. Look at the amount of heroes I have. Could literally just run 5 stars. It wouldn't be a problem. But I'll just put some random heroes together. So anyway, thanks, mate. Nice. So, just out of interest, has anyone gotten any of the new costumes, and what do you think of them? Everyone seems to be a bit, well, some people seem to be a bit hype about new Gravemaker costume. Well, not either. So I'm actually keen to find out what you all think about the new Gravemaker costume. Because I don't see it as being that great, but some people say he is. I mean, I've been at work the whole day, so I've not been able to play around with my new Gravemaker costume. Hello, heat costume. Well, okay. Look at my corner brainchild on this team. That is just like when you know you're winning. You're just like, I don't give a shit, I'm just going to use. Use her in a corner to heal 2 heroes. And my question to some of you is, are you going to go no spend Friday for 2 weeks? Is Avengers really going to go no spend Friday for 2 weeks, given that it is coincides with Mythic Titan? We will see. Anyway. Wars, we got hunting, purple tanks versus purple tanks equalizer. Let's go, let's have some fun. I would definitely hit Archie, and if Anna is around, she's not logged on to see. Am I going to mono this war? Well, Archie said no, so he doesn't want to go mono, you know. So, I would have gone mono versus him and see who's got higher if he wanted to go mono. But, nope, he didn't want to go mono, so, shame. Right, so, gonna hit Archie. Let's just do that. Let's bring our minion team. Well, some people are annoyed because some people are annoyed because they have decided to make the loot random for the stupid Eliza Van quest. Friends, we just gone purple for this war. Because red is a bit boring. Yeah, so some people got annoyed because of the Alliance quests. They place very highly. They spend a lot of refills to, you know, place top 10 Alliance or and top 10, you know, individual, and they basically got 0 big balls. So They are very, very unhappy as a result of that. One, two, three. Okay, we've got lots of purple tiles here. So we can make this purple dragon match, and then make the yellow match at the bottom. That will charge Bera and Freya up, and then we are as good as gold. Is good to do its equalizing thing. Stream and cascades. I got it, you're right. Sorry if you hear me coughing, I've been unwell. That's why I didn't stream on the weekend and just recorded my hits. That's the hazards that comes with the job. I've got a summon and get some card minions out. Okay. And the equalizer go off and plants all this nonsense away. So I just set June off. So Frick is going to go off the kill of the tiles. Does it go off? Okay. Let's heal anyway, even though we don't need a heal. Archie loves it. He loves it when I beat him up. Lance, which is your defense? I'm gonna hit your defense. Oh no, someone's gonna hit your defense. Okay, maybe when we respawn, I'll get to hit your defense. Where's Anna's defense? Okay, we're gonna hit Anna. I'm going to go with a hyper booster. Everyone that heals boosts health. So we've got Lydon that boosts, Wolfgang that boosts, and Poseidon that boosts. Okay, let's go for Anna. Such mediocrity. So we'll probably make this green match on the bottom within the blue, and then we can set some reds up. It gives us a bit of options depending on what comes up at the bottom there. So that's one yellow match. Make this blue move, let's bring the yellow up. Let's bit slower than I thought. You want to make this hypermatch, by the way, because otherwise you will accidentally kill Vera and then die. Okay, so here we're gonna fire Poseidon first, so we get the mana block. Let's see. We can dump, try and kill Frigg. Or we can just go for the guaranteed damage against Odin. Okay, so now when Vera dies, we don't get mana cut. Okay. So Morello is going to fire. Let's just do this. So at this point, I do want to use Frigg. Because I just want to keep my heroes as alive as possible. Even if equalizers me all. Okay, now we can use the taunt. One HP this side. Like a charm. So heal, boost, fire, Wolfgang, shoot at Morel, and ghost. Now we pretty much won this. Do I want to fire now? No, let's just wait another turn and get the full turns for BK. Boom. Smack. Kill. Boost. Kill. Boom. Alright. That's okay, bot. Screen has disappeared. Good thing I had killed that. It's not that you froze. My screen basically had a burp and fell off. Let me just reset that.